Vermont State Police are investigating after a body was found in Townshend. Officers say they found the body of Rory Struthers in a pull-off on Ellen Ware Road. Struthers' body was transported to the chief medical examiner's office in Burlington for an autopsy. Police say at this time, Struthers' death is not suspicious.